It seems only fitting in this crazy and bizarre year that we play a version of Amazing Grace, a piece of music that has brought hope and comfort to people for two centuries. And so the version that we are choosing to play this year is an American Hymntune by Robert Sheldon.